Scene takes, sorry.
If I do a stored heading alignment, it takes like 2 minutes, one and a bit minutes.
Nice. That's sad, but oh well. I'm lagging like fuck.
All set up, starting taxi.
Is that enough? The problem with DCS is I always find that, like, I think I jumped on the computer at 1 o'clock and now it's almost 2. You know what I mean? It's like an hour of setting up or just like perfecting shit.
Yeah.
Before you actually do anything.
Yeah, I can't believe I was sat on the taxiway for like 45 minutes and then I just taxied off without setting my INS to nav.
Fine. It's like when I see the opportunity to have like three or four hours at DCS, I'm like, yes, that is what you want. like often these 2 hour goes at it, or God forbid 1 hour. It's just like fucking playing with it.
Again, if I could request that you don't blast immediately.
Yeah, I'm trying my best. The trouble is, with all the lag, I actually have. Last time I had zero control of wherever the fuck I was.
Well, last time I managed to stay with you pretty well, actually. It's just usually.
Yeah, I purposely didn't pull up.
It's just usually you pull up very hard, but also end up going quite slow, and I just can't keep the lift at that speed.
These two engines, lad. These beautiful big wings.
Yeah, speaking of which, you need to extend them.
Are you behind me yet?
Yes, sir.
Not very fun, take off Delta. Here we fucking go, straight through the fence. Ooh, I finally had the lag. I hope that wasn't too erratic.
It was a little bit. Your gear's raised this time.
Glory be. I think the F-14's just very laggy because of all the interactions that have to go through it via Jester.
Maybe.
Because as soon as I take off, Jester's just like, I've got a fucking ton of shit to tell you! Still with me, sir?
Yes, sir. what's your Mach number? Or your speed?
Mach 0.75. Mach 7, mate, get fucked.
Tuned into Overlord's frequency, 131.0. Can you just get Jester to tune you into the AWACS?
Or 131, eh?
Yeah, that's what I said, or is what I intended to say.
Alright, well, I'm on that channel. I heard there was like a two ship at this. A four ship somewhere around it.
Yeah, it's dead ahead. About 50 miles.
Weird.
Have you got a lock on the group yet?
No, I think so. Yeah, there is. Yeah, I'm looking one of them. Actually, don't see the trails yet. How's it for you, sir?
I think I can see them. Radar. I've not got anything locked yet.
How close are they?
About 40 miles. Maybe my original range estimate was incorrect. What's your MAC number?
Nine. Sort of span out when I look down. I'm going to open up on this one day.
Roger. Is that left hand or the right hand?
I'm going to guess instead of the right hand from the way that I could see another one off to the left. What's that above us? Is that them as well above us?
I'm not sure, I just got a merge call from AWACS.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a flight of two bears above us at 5 o'clock.
This fucker's coming in super quick. It's closer than I expected. The one on the left's 3-day. I think I've shot down the one on the right.
Feel free to take the one on the left as well, I'm having a few difficulties.
That's
Got another two contacts to the right at 12 and 13,000 on radar. Could be escorts.
Right.
Yeah, bearing 1 or 2 o'clock low. I don't see him, but I see him on my scope.
Spike behind me. Is that you?
Yes, that's me.
Jesus Christ, don't panic me like that, bro.
I'm breaking off to look for these targets. All seems clear.
To speak to Overlord.
But then I've got two contacts on data link. Do you see it?
I've got 50 and F something. I've got GR. I don't know what they are. I've got my radar. I've got one to the left, two behind, and three over on the right. I think that one's
the
you.
On the left.
I think that's you. Oh, your left, that's the two that's behind me. I better turn around. No, the enemy's at like 90 miles away on my... the guy said.
Do you see me on your data link?
Doesn't say it's you, but I did see an aircraft by itself.
I'm pursuing, I believe, two targets that are cold. It might be the escort for the bombers that we just killed. They're at 15,000 feet or thereabouts. On a heading of 342. Should I return to your position? It looks like whatever this is, it's making a break for Sochi.
Alright.
I'm 7 miles out. Scratch that, I'm in my lethal range, I'm going to take a shot. Fox 3. switch arm on and try again, Fox 3.
Nice, that was precise.
Took both of them out, as I thought they were the escorts.
I didn't see them at all in all that.
Got no radar guided missiles left, however. I fired both.
Only got one. Can you ask the guy for the radio? Because he doesn't. Oh. Doesn't give a shit about me.
Let me link up with you first. What's your altitude?
20,000.
I'd suggest make a course change to be somewhere around 045. Actually,
I was just gonna come straight towards you so we could meet quicker.
Oh yes, so you are. Apologies. I thought you were moving away. Initially, it gave us only 200 knot closure rate. Start making a right-hand turn now.
Neil, 1 o'clock, is that you?
1 o'clock, did you say? I don't think so. I should be somewhere around your 9 o'clock. There's another 2 ship somewhere off to your 2 o'clock.
Some 2 ship behind me. According to my radar. My data link even. Maybe that's just you. It's got 2 next to it.
That's me. That means my altitude is between 15 and 20.
Oh, I've been reading it wrong this entire time. Got 3 ship and a 2 ship, okay. No, that's a lie! I see the 2 ship. I don't see it, I've got it on the radar ahead.
What's your MAC number?
Point six. Trying to up my power, I've been down low for some reason. Very good, I'm of course coming air to air mode, and for some reason it doesn't let me.
No, you're good, you're dead on target.
Oh, there we go.
Range is 30 miles, according to my radar. You aiming for the high target or the low target?
High target, I'm gonna give it a Phoenix in a moment. Say about 25. Tell me when we're at 25 then and I'll
launch. 27. 26. I've actually lost you.
24.
25. Splash on the upper target.
There's more, I think. There's more than what we can see.
Data link's just showing me there's one more.
Alright. What's the range on that creature?
9 miles. Turn. Are you gonna gun it?
No, I've got sidewinders as well.
Alright, you should fire. We're in perfect range. It's evaded the missile. Splash. There we go, he's down. Good job.
Any more? Got one side, one left. Oh, fuck.
What's up?
Was that you?
I don't know, what happened?
just said like 6 o'clock, so I just got a little bit excited.
It might have been, but I was just disengaging all my auto damage. Data link shows nothing else in this area. What's your fuel?
Well, it's 13,300. Are you good to return?
I've got £6,700.
Yeah, let's go for whichever Katai Batumi.
Let's head for Katai. Yeah, I'll get the heading, bear with me. I tuned out because the guy was going mad about hold position.
I see lakes and everything, so all good.
Yeah, I might drop behind you a bit because I've been having to stay in like 50% afterburner to keep up with the Uthi.
I need to lose the altitude.
Maybe I'll stick with you for a bit.
Wait, why do you need 50%?
I don't know, you were just a bit faster than me, I think.
Yeah. Maybe it's because you're like loaded to the full or something. Well, I've used up all my Phoenixes, maybe it's that. I feel like this isn't nice compared to the F-16.
Yeah, I can jettison my wing tanks, I'll do that as well. Before we get overland.
Kill some poor bloke in a fishing boat.
Going for Kobolati or Kutaisi?
Kutaisi. I'm already over Kobolati, I think. After burner, burn away some fuel as well. see the place already.
How many missiles have you got left? One Sidewinder.
Sidewinder, I think. I think the first Phoenix that I fired, I wasn't actually locked on. I told him to lock on, but it was like a soft lock or something. It wasn't. The Phoenix just fired straight up and like left.
No, I think they do that sometimes. It's called lofting. They go high and then drop onto target. Coming in straight for a landing on runway 9.
Yeah, but I'm just going to do some loops first to break no speed away.
I'm going to land on the cleared runway 27, but I'll go into the pattern.
Screaming in the back, there's a target 7 miles away.
Yeah, you've locked me up.
How? Why haven't you done it? Fucking Jester's done it. Has that gone off? I pressed the NK
on. It stopped. And it started again.
Fucking Jester doing this shit. That's a body. Fuck off! I'm sorry, dude. I'm not telling him to do this shit. Just keep screaming, it's a fucking flipping. I'm gonna turn the master arm off and that'll help.
After doing that loop, I'm pretty much lined up to land on the same runway you did, so I'm going to come in that way.
What loop? Oh, I thought you were going to come in the other one. The proper way.
That was my original plan. But I was watching your landing, so I just did a wide loop to the left, and that's taking me back round this side of the outfit.
No, that wasn't much to look at, apparently. When it lands, sometimes it's just I can't control it on the runway. It just flies off. He says it was too fast, but fuck me.
Yeah, it looked like a nice gentle touchdown.
Yeah, there you go. You're on fire.
Yeah, just turned onto it.
I can't be much here. And I better go to bed. Very nice.
Wasn't quite on target.
Well, at least you didn't go off the runway.
Yeah, indeed. It's not as easy to land as the Mirage, but I'm getting used to it.
The longer I get worse at landing when it comes to the first time I flew it, I landed it perfectly. Maybe it's because I'm trying to fucking land it nicely, where it's meant to be like plowed into the runway, you know what I mean? But maybe at slower speeds.
Did you manage to get off the grass?
Yeah, before it stops, just apply the afterburner and it usually gets off.